Jackson penalty against the little Johnson.
5 yards against Danville. Illegal procedure.
First down. 8 yards and one about it. Thank you. noise from the fans and the noise. Without you, we couldn't get it done. The first half, you guys, y'all picked us up. Second half, we were down a little bit. They got the momentum. Y'all picked us up. I appreciate all the ambulances and the fire truck and everybody that's here with us. How many teams left there, man?
Eight teams left.
Only eight.
Campbell's one of them.
What do we say for playing Thanksgiving? We can call ourselves a good football team, right? We can call ourselves a good football team. Let's get in there tight right now.
How do you think you guys played tonight? I mean, it's tough.
We played horrible. I go admit, we had four fumbles, two of them we lost, one of them turned the goal line. I think we played really bad, but they stepped up in the second half and about beat our butt. We should have capitalized on one.
Okay, go ahead. I'm sorry.
We played horrible. I mean, we fumbled, we picked up their fumble and couldn't put an end zone on the goal line, and we just played horrible. I think they're probably one of our worst games of the season.
Really?
I give them credit, though. They're a good ball team. They about got the best of us.
The defense got it done when they had to down here.
Yes, they did. I credit them defense, too. I mean, they stepped up when they had to. I thought they was going to slip right there by giving up that last touchdown, but they stepped up when they had to.
How about Mineral next week?
Well, I'm going to finish off this one right here. I want to say thanks to my offensive line, be Albert and Colt and Curtis and BJ and Clay and Nathan Gibbs. I want to say thanks to them. Their big bushes pushed us up and down the field. I'm going to be glad of them.